Maybe there is a problem with them.
I don't think it's burn. So it's dripping, touching this one. So you need to.
Cut also here. Okay. Terminal. Wait, terminal wait. Okay. Okay. Package type unit, so it's working, but the problem is very very cold. So this is the control panel, this one, this is the control, so this is the diagram. I want to check the blower. need to reduce the speed. Okay, reduce the speed, then hopefully we are comparing need to reduce the speed. But we don't know, this is a very critical. This is the terminal gap. This is the final contactors. This is the compressor contactor. So this is the transformer. This is the relay. There is no conductors for here for this blower. We will see. The next one. Blower. This door is packed. Together. Okay. This is the blower. So we'll see. We're using, because here it's not indicating, so the tactors move. Indicating this one, FM1, you can see. IFM. IFM indoor fan contactor. Try to see. Then I will try to open this one. I will open this one. I'll try to open this. Possible to open. Very hard. Open this so I stop now because I want to check this speed of this motor. So, this one, it's just only 3 speed, 4 speed. So not possible to three piece.
So possible speaker.
We need to make a timer with this compressor.
It's very cold. We need a timer for here.
Oh my gosh. Timer and one contactor. We need timer and one contactor for interlock. So we're gonna reduce speed. Okay. We make only timer here. One timer here. And I think also it's called contactor. We will see this one is interlocking or what's this? Only one. This contact. Auxiliary contact. It's only one.
Okay.